kids, how are you? All are fine. Okay, now today's topic is count and write. What today's topic? Count and write. Okay, your square line notebook is a math notebook. You all know. Okay, so first we count all the objects and write in this box. Okay, so shall we start? Count and write? Yes or no? Yes. Okay, see, these are smileys. These are smileys. So let's we count. How many smileys here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 smileys here. So write down here number 7. Slipping line and slanting line. Next number 7. Okay. Now next, which objects here? Candles. So let's we count. 1, 2, 3, and 4 candles here. So we should write here number 4. How makes number 4? Slanting line, slipping line, and yes, standing line. Okay, so 4 candles here. Now next, which objects? Here, stars. Twinkle, twinkle, little stars. Okay, let's recount. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 stars here. So write here number 5. How can we write number 5? Slipping line, small standing line, and a curve. Next number 5. Now next objects are balloons. Next object, balloons. So let's we count. How many they are? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9 balloons here. So we should write here 9. Okay. How we will write number 9? Curve and standing line makes number 9. Now next, which object is this? Trees. So let me count. How many trees here? 1, 2, and 3. So we should write here number 3. Okay. How we will write number 3? You all know now. Okay. So a curve and another curve make number 3. So we all are seeing count and write. How we do count and write? Okay. So you should write practice at home as h.w. Same. That means next page you write same as cw. Okay? Understood?